It's the look in Roy's eyes. It was Slade all over again.
Oliver, what happened with Slade?
Me. I think I was Shadow. She loves you, Slade. I lived a 5-year nightmare. But if I learned something that could help me reach Roy now, it'd all be worth it.
Roy, I need you to stop!
Control. Focus on the end.
She needs you. Right now. On the island, Sarah told me that love is the most powerful emotion. The arrow couldn't get Roy to think about Thea. But I could.
Oliver, I'd like you to meet Slade Wilson.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Queen.
To your children, there is no action that is inconceivable. There is no decision that is impossible. You do what you must to provide the life that they need.
You have the purest heart. And I can't ever have you lose that.
Because I knew if I knew who he really was, I'd become a person. Right? Maybe he's got family. Friends. People to care about him. Some more than life.
Needed to be one, and I'm alive today because of you.
But over the past year, I've needed to be more. And I faltered. But then I stopped you. Without killing. You helped me become a hero, Slade.